Today on Newsbreak, we'll tell you about a new feature on our website. Also, we will give you details about a guest speaker on Monday. All this and more on this Friday, September 16th, 2016.
Good afternoon, SLHS. I'm Sierra Gross.
And I'm Abby Dillon.
Let's take a look at your top stories for today.
The Built for Others program is sponsoring a guest speaker at SLHS on Monday morning at 10. Inky Johnson played football for the University of Tennessee and was projected to be an NFL draft pick, but suffered a career-ending injury in 2008. He has since turned his experience into inspirational speaking messages. We'll have complete coverage of this presentation next week.
All 9th grade Pegasus students are asked to meet during common time next Tuesday, September 20th, in Mr. Holman's room. And 10th grade Pegasus students will meet next Thursday, September 22nd, during common time as well.
Order charts for Pink Out Night t-shirts are in the office. They're due next Thursday, September 22nd.
The theme for tonight's football game is America. Thanks to everyone who participated in our poll.
Check out our new page under the More tab on our website. Aubrey Browning and Allison Martyr have created Shelf Righteous, a podcast about books and reading. The podcast includes book reviews and other information about Aubrey and Allison.
A food drive for Fee Club will begin Monday and end next Friday. The total donations will be added up by grade and prizes will be awarded.
Best of luck to the Forest Marching Band as they head to Waseca, Minnesota tomorrow for their first competition of the season.
Finally, happy birthday to Abby and Chloe Carlson, Kylie Prince, and Alan Grothin, and Frankie Ramos. And happy birthday over the weekend to Colton Knapp and Tanner Rinke. Now let's take a look at the weather for this weekend.
All right, so let's take a look at your weather for today. Today's going to be quite a bit nicer than yesterday. High 75 and sunny, low of 51 tonight. Kickoff temperatures for the game will be about 68 degrees, still clear skies. Low of 51 tonight. Tomorrow, high of 71 and sunny, low of 54 tomorrow night. Sunday, high of 79 and a low of 59, and all of next week will be about upper 70s. So let's look at your weekend forecast, but for now, back to you guys.
Taking a look at sports for today, the Indians will take on the Spencer Tigers tonight in district football. We will keep you updated on Twitter throughout the game.
The varsity volleyball team swept North Union in three straight sets last night, 25-13, 25-19, and 25-17. The record now stands at 19-3. The freshman and JV teams also got wins over the Warriors. The JV teams travels to Algona tomorrow for a tournament, and the freshmen host their tournament Monday evening, and all three teams will be in action next Tuesday night in Spencer.
The rainy weather yesterday first caused a delay in the cross-country meet scheduled in Sioux Rapids, and then it was canceled altogether due to lightning. Next week, the team will travel to Sheldon on Tuesday.
That is a look at your sports for today. Back to you guys.
Now let's take a look at Dance of the Week. The full video will be available later today at our website, www.spiritlakejournalism.weebly.com.
That's all the time we have for today. Thanks for watching Newsbreak and have a fantastic Friday.